power in the state too, aren't we?
We really are. We're very excited about a lieutenant governor because there has never been in recent history a woman in our congressional delegation. We have 9 members in the congressional delegation, including our 2 U.S. senators. And many of us who are activist women feel that the time is come for a woman to go to Congress.